This is the first time in Colorado history that unaffiliated voters can participate in a presidential primary.
They're going great so far.
According to the Colorado Secretary of State, most unaffiliated voters will receive ballots from both major parties during primary elections. Then the voter must choose one party primary to vote in.
You just can't vote both ballots.
If a voter selected a party preference on the Go Vote Colorado website or any paper registration form, they will only receive the ballot from that party, but there is still time to change your mind and get both.
If they do want to vote the other ballot, they can go in and talk with their clerks and receive both.
You can also go into a polling location anywhere in your county and vote the ballot of your choice anytime through 7 p.m. on election day. But remember, unaffiliated voters can only return one ballot. If you return two voted ballots, neither will count. And an interesting fact here, 40% of registered voters in Colorado are now unaffiliated. And remember, today was the last day to mail in your ballot. From here on out, you have to hit a drop box like this or go into a polling station. In Denver, Kim Posey, Fox 31.